rose again on the third day in accordance with the scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, who has spoken to the prophets. I believe in one holy, Catholic, and apostolic church. I confess on baptism the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. Lord Jesus, as we celebrate your ascension, we ask you to listen favorably to our petitions.
Your response is hear and answer our prayer.
Hear and answer our prayer.
For our church, especially with Pope Francis, Archbishop Kenneth, our Pastor Father Richard, Deacon Patrick, all the clergy, religious communities, and ministry heads, that their lives may be witness to your power, grounded in your love. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
For our Stella family and all believers, that we may keep our eyes fixed on you and embrace the values of your kingdom as we journey through this life. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
For a renewal of faith, that as we prepare for Pentecost, your Spirit will fan the embers within us and ignite the yearning your love and grace. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
For Deacon Patrick and all the deacon candidates, that you would send your Spirit to guide and strengthen them as they are ordained in your service. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
For our children, that you will keep them safe from harm and help them to discover the many blessings that are in their lives. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
For all the sick, that you will restore them to full health. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
For all the dead, that you will give them rest and peace in your presence forever. Ascended Lord,
hear and answer our prayer.
Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.